If the beach is the climate, then the sand is the weather.
Because the sand is always changing. Waves move the sand. I build sandcastles, but they get destroyed.
Wind blows and changes the sand. And all together, the different sand grains makes the climate.
Which in this example is the beach.